What's happening, guys? Two wheels hooligan here.
On coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to get been strained, never been swayed by color or skin shape. Since day one, hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mind's in the guard of an insane pin game. Like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out.
On the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forget. The only thing I'd ever lived to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
I'm screaming out.
Can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns. So some targets will get the kill shot, some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit. Misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low, like you're about spiraling. But this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will, I'm imposing. Folks gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters, hoping I fly y'all for the handle. And that's my first thought, is to trample and write 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. A Godzilla squash and a crouton with combat boots on. A dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill. Can't do it.
Back and lock it, yeah. You almost got me. I had to reach back, back
had a quick film. I got my first peg stalls on the quarter. So I'll try and get a couple now. There and then, pathetic and salt, cause I'm getting green, incredible hawk. Cause I usually get it in bulk, but I still will stomp your head to a pulp. What smoke got the decay?
What's looking over there, bro?
They're a neck, pathetic and soft, cause I'm getting green, incredible hawk. Cause I usually get it in bulk, but I still will stomp your head to a pulp. You want smoke, got the decal like Method Man. So get ready to die from second hand. Get a whiff of the doctor's medicine like sedatives. You get popped, Excedrin, cause you can get it like over the counter. Like I just left the damn concession stand. A mic in my hands, a weapon, I put that on everything like ranch. I'll never land, I'm too fly, I don't plan to ever send the real man. What I am is better than every single one of you, whether separate or all of you band together. And I put the game on the pill. Now my shady babies are all stillborns, meaning abortions that live cause they were stillborn. I'm healing with nails born. You about to experience euphoria. I'm a true warrior, got the plug like true warrior. Give me the cue like I'm scuba and I treat the beat like a pit bull with judo with true toys. Destroy it, cause boy,
I almost lost it. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back, back and lock it.
Our danse macabre. Portions of the proceeding were recorded. As for the rest of it, I'm very much afraid it was all in your mind. I don't intend to indulge in any post-mortem. If you haven't been murdered, I can only say, better luck next time. If you have been,